My name is Father Jim Mulcahy, and I live in Ukraine. My work is to receive messages through MCC Church that were written by young people in many countries in Eastern Europe. And the theme of these messages is always the same. I feel alone. I feel like nobody sees me or knows me. I feel like I must keep my life completely secret because people will hate me because I am LGBT.